Today I'll be using one large can of tuna fish, as well as a small or normal can of tuna fish, some salt, some pepper, some diced onions. I'll be using pre-diced because I'm lazy today. Dill relish instead of chopping pickles. Your favorite choice of mayonnaise. And curry powder. And of course you can't have any kind of salad, tuna, chicken, or just egg salad without eggs. So let's do this. I'm going to show you the whole process, but let's just speed it up a little bit.